Today, the topic is about displacement vector. Consider that the magnitude of the displacement vector is 5.